There's a song I've been hearing on the local high school radio station by Dan and Shay. Something about it appealed to me, so I wondered if anyone did a nice acoustic take on it. I hope you enjoyed Bree Fletcher's take on I Should Probably Go to Bed on this Radical Revisions edition of Acoustic Alternatives. I'm John Bomarito. James Blake recently put out a covers record. It's a little uneven for my taste, but this take on the song Roberta Flack had a huge hit with in 1972, The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face, is definitely a standout. Wikipedia educated me a bit on the origins of the song. Written by Ewan McCall for Peggy Seeger, the two weren't married at the time. In fact, he was still married to his second wife when he wrote it. Seeger and McCall did get married, giving hope to that love at first sight myth. Maybe you met someone at a coffee shop once and had a spark. Maybe the time wasn't right and it still isn't. But maybe true love wins in the end. This song's origins should give you hope. A lesser-known Sarah McLachlan song, this one from the Toy Story 2 soundtrack, called When She Loved Me. I haven't dug into other covers performed by Lynn Lapid, but I hear something special on this one. It's a beautifully sad song. The lyrics, when somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour spent together lives within my heart. When she loved me. Good stuff. Random old adult contemporary songs occasionally come back to me while I'm just doing whatever. One-hit wonder Randy Van Warmer's Just When I Needed You Most popped in there, and I wondered if anyone had done a decent cover of it. Sure enough, there was young Vitreous Lennon doing a nice take on it. One of the greatest songwriters of all time was Cole Porter. So many classic melodies and lyrics. A really good tribute album came out in 1990, and I recently pulled it off the shelf here at home. U2, Aztec Camera, Lisa Stansfield, The Pogues featuring Kirsty MacColl, Nina Cherry, and Katie Lang are just some of the names that appear in this collection. The standout to me was always Sinead O'Connor doing You Do Something to Me. If you have a person in your life that you think of when you hear this song, consider yourself lucky. A couple of Bob Dylan covers on this week's show. Sarah Jarosz doing Ring Them Bells and Switchfoot sitting around a fire doing Forever Young. They're working hard on a new album and I was glad to see this one pop up a month or so ago. I'm interested in seeing what they come up with next because I really dig this band. Up next, another performance from Larkin Poe and their Kindred Spirits album. Here they are stripping the guts out of Lenny Kravitz's Fly Away on Acoustic Alternatives.